let's be honest, this year has not been kind to anyone. But if there is any joy that we can take out of it, it's the spectacular sights that have been popping up all over the city. And over in Peacock Meadow, near the Conservatory of Flowers, is the newest and maybe brightest of them all. It's called Entwined by Charles Gadeken, whose career building these illuminated industrial sculptures has spanned 25 years, with permanent works of art featured in San Francisco, Palo Alto, and Reno, as well as featured placements at Burning Man, Coachella, and the Electric Daisy Carnival. Here you'll find a grove of three steel-plated LED-lit trees and some brightly shining shrubs to go along with them. In all, over 2,000 lights are synchronized with one another to create over a million different hue combinations, creating a cozy little canopy of color. Originally, the installation was meant to celebrate the idea of bringing people together, hence the name. And while I'm sure we'll get to fully appreciate each other's closeness at a future date, it is a nice escape from the stress of, well, everything. There are still some bright spots amid the incredibly dim year that was 2020, and works of art like Entwined are there to remind the people of San Francisco that even though we might be living apart, we can still feel connected through our experiences. So let's bask in the warmth and glow of the exhibit together.